And with this win, there is one tournament left to determine the final spots at the Magic the Gathering World Championships.
It's this caliber of play that makes it so exciting. It's incredible how decorated the players are.
Worlds is really, really important. If I could get the opportunity to go back, sort of be like coming full circle for me.
And of course, I would love to be two-time world champion. That would just be really awesome. I want a Magic card in my likeness, like Javier had.
Look at this start from Li Shitian.
This is so much damage.
And he's into the top 8. Congratulations to Li Shitian.
It's nice to be back because I used to be a professional Magic player. You have to fight really hard for every win. I hope I will be able to sneak in the last win.
Gabriel Nassif, our Hall of Famer and challenger. What a great run and what a great time to see him back on the tables.
If I play the match my best, I can't be upset with the outcome. I try to have that philosophy, which I really think it's helped level up my game over the past year.
These players know what's on the line.
This is one of those crucial matchups, but it's Magic. Anything can happen.